It's the X Factor. Last week.
Oh, you laughed.
Help yourself.
Like a little prince.
It's about as bad as it can possibly get.
Creation! You got the whole package, I think.
I love singing, you know.
I'm gonna say yes.
Tonight.
You have led her down the wrong path here. She's not gonna be a pop star.
I can't go through.
I want to stroke your Irish smile. I want to comb your hair.
This time I know it's for real.
I love you.
This is possibly the most important part of your life.
No, you want to say yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Recording contract. Welcome to the X Factor.
Where this week we're in Bristol.
I think that I'm the first pop star from Bristol.
Now the X Factor's here, it seems like there's a great big buzz in the town.
The X Factor is the only talent search in the UK open to both groups and solo artists. There are three categories, the 16 to 24s.
I will be right here waiting for you.
You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, round, round.
The 25 and overs.
A man who must be free.
And the groups. If they want to make it to the top, there are three people they have to impress. Simon, Sharon and Louis.
For some strange reason, I am very, very, very optimistic today.
And the first one in to face the judges is 57-year-old David.
I want to win. And that's what I put on the application form. They said, why should we pick you? And I said, because I'm going to win. The Beatles were one of the best bands in the world. I admired them greatly, but if they'd had me as front man, who knows how well they'd have done.
Hello.
Good afternoon.
What brought you here today?
I've come to take the next step in winning the final of the X Factor.
You think you can?
Why not? What is the X Factor? It's something different.
It's something that is unique. Somebody that has charisma, the look, the voice, and that can entertain.
All right, well, this is your 2 minutes, David. What are you going to sing?
This is my song's called Sexy Lady. Come on, sexy lady, you want me and you know it. Come on, sexy lady, come on. Let's dance, sexy lady. You look a little shady. Come on, sexy lady, come on. Make love, sexy lady. Make love, sexy lady. You're mine, sexy lady, tonight. Goodbye, sexy lady. Let's fly, sexy lady. That's it, sexy lady, all right.
It's as bad as I've ever heard. I mean, every part of the audition was horrific. I mean, tell me, in your wildest dreams, David, could you imagine at the end of The X Factor you singing that as the winning song? I mean...
Well, had the Beatles had a fifth Beatle out front, a bit of a front man, they could have done rather well.
I am very, 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 very optimistic today. All right, Sharon, yes or no?
No.
Louis?
No.
David, it's a no.
And as the day continues, Simon's optimism for a normal day goes right out the window.
Natural woman.
Just got a feeling it's going to be a good day, good day.
No religion, no prayer to your knees, yeah.
It's like you were possessed by Cher.
Are you still mine?
This has been a long day.
Does Davey have the X-Factor?
No.
The judges take a break and things aren't looking good.
It was torture. For me, it was torture.
It's getting harder and harder and harder, though.
So, although it's bleak backstage, spirits are still high in the holding room.
The X-Factor!
And hoping to turn it all around here in Bristol is 20-year-old Ashley.
If I don't get up every morning and sing, it feels like I'm missing something, like I'm missing a leg or a lip or some kind of part of my brain even. Like, I have to sing. Like, it's that important to me. That's why I'm here auditioning, to change my life.
Ashley, what makes you different from everybody else that we've seen today?
He's got a sense of style.
Thank you.
And what are you going to sing?
Ribbon in the Sky by Stevie Wonder.
Great.
OK, yeah. Off you go.
So I'm a bit nervous.
Oh, these special days. Oh, there's a ribbon in the sky. Oh, there's a ribbon in the sky. Oh, there's a ribbon in the sky for my love.
Simon?
Brilliant.
Thank you.
God, I really like you, Ashley. The vocals were a bit all over the place. But in terms of potential, you're one of the best we've ever had.
Oh, thank you.
And I really mean that.
You're wonderful. And you do have a great sense of style.
And you've got a great voice. And you're original. So absolutely yes from me.
Yes.
You're 100% going through to the next round. Well done.
Cheers.
Great. 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 That makes me
scared, all right. Look how gorgeous he looks. He is fantastic.
He's a star.
And as the day goes on, Ashley and his mum aren't the only ones with smiles on their faces and happy to be through.
Yeah! Well done!
Yes, I got through.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains.
I am going to say yes.
Come on! Yes!
And every long lost strength led me to where you are.
Yes.
You're through to
that.
Oh, God!
Then the only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man.
Kate, I'm going to say yes.
Yes! Oh, thank you so much!
It's the end of the day, and after a false start, everything in Bristol has turned out well, and the judges seem pleased.
We're happy.
And we are off to the next city. I'm raring to go now. Yes.
Still to come.
I'm a singer and I am a dancer and I have got something in me.
I go to sleep, I keep a grinning.
And I can't go through.
Welcome back to The X Factor, where the auditions are moving on to Manchester. As people queue in their thousands, they all share one dream.
Have a number one hit.
Sell millions of records.
So want to do it!
To be famous!
I'm the X Factor.
But no one believes they've got the X Factor more than 20-year-old performing arts student Warren.
I'm the person that will bring pop back into the charts, that will make it big, and I'll make sure that every kid in the land will be dancing around the living room to my songs.
You've got to have loads of energy and loads of pizzazz. I believe that I can win the X Factor and I will win it.
How are you?
Fine, thanks.
Warren?
Yeah.
All right, Warren.
OK, off you go.
Walk a tightrope way up high, write your name across the sky. I'm going crazy just to let you know. You'd be amazed how much I love you so, oh baby. When you get your hands on me, I won't let go. This time I know it's for real. I don't actually have another song prepared, but...
Good, well, we won't encourage you.
Louis.
I don't want to say. It was awful.
It was awful.
It was awful.
I'm either liked or I'm not liked, so
well,
I can't
you weren't.
Change. Don't turn into an ugly sister.
It was just hideous.
I'm a singer and I am a dancer and I have got something in me and I will show you that I can make this show a success.
Warren, I don't want to know what's in you and I don't want to hear you sing again.
Let's sum it up.
I'm going to have to say no.
Sharon.
I'm a yes.
Thank you, Sharon.
Warren
thank
Kelly,
you. Thank you so much.
I love you.
I just need to get through because it's all I've wanted to do all my life. All my life, Simon. Please, please.
Come on.
No.
I know deep in your heart that you like me, really. I think this is all the front. I think that desperately you like me.
You're absolutely right. No.
I might not be the best singer in the world, but I have got something. I've got the raw talent, so I just need you to make me a success. Please, Simon, that's
no, you're
I'm
never
begging
gonna
you.
Convince, no, Warren, you're never going to...
I
that.
Am going to convince you. Please,
Warren,
please,
out.
Just put me through. Please put me through. Please.
No, I'm bored of you now.
Put me through.
Warren, get
please,
out!
Please,
Tony's
please
coming.
Just say yes.
Tony's
you know
coming.
Just say yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No! Has he gone?
God, he's persistent.
He knows as much about pop music as I know about football, and that's not very much.
And Warren isn't the only one to try and dance his way through to boot camp.
Was that serious?
Gotta help with the faith, baby.
It's extraordinary. You know you like it like this.
From Paris to Berlin, in every disco I get in, my heart is pumping for love. From Paris to Berlin.
Yeah, thank you.
Paris to Berlin.
Awful.
Oh, guys, where do they come from?
Back in the holding area, everyone's up for a song. The groups.
Enough is enough, is enough.
The over 25s.
The loveliness of Paris.
And the 16 to 24s.
And God of the larger than life, larger than life.
But classically trained Paris is saving her voice for the judges.
Singing is really important to me because it's what I want to do. I don't want to do anything else. Singing is my life.
Paris?
Yeah.
Fabulous name.
Thank you.
How old are you, Paris?
16.
16? You're still at school?
Yeah.
All right, Paris.
Okay, I'm going to sing Time to Say Goodbye.
So you want to be an opera singer?
That's what I wanted to be, yeah.
Good for you.
Oh, good. Yeah, good for you.
Good. Something different.
All right, in your own time, Paris.
Time to say goodbye. Paris, can on my lovely.
I like you. I think for 16, you're very good. I think you look great.
Thank you.
and I think you're different.
Yeah, I agree.
For 16, she's good, Simon.
Yes, yeah. You're a breath of fresh air. It's such a change, a young girl coming in here, not singing Hero. Definite identity, and you know what you want. Definite. I love you.
Good. I don't think she's ready yet.
She's only 16.
No, I know, but this girl could be very good. And this is somebody who would possibly fall apart with all the nerves, so I'm not sure. I'm not denying that you're talented, though. You're very talented.
Well, I'm saying yes.
Yes.
And a yes from me.
Well, can I just tell you something? I can't go through. I'm 14. Paris?
You're only 14?
Oh, darling, come over here. Oh. Now, how did this happen?
No, I just wanted Simon to hear my voice.
Well, you did very well.
You did very well.
We would have put you through to the next
Paris,
round.
You were so talented. You are so talented.
For 14, you're even better than we thought.
My gosh. 2 years will fly by for you. I promise you it will. It will fly by.
And you want to be an opera singer, do you? Well, you will be.
You're very cute.
You will
I
be.
Hope so.
You will be, definitely, Paris.
All right, thanks, sweetheart.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
We'll see you in 2 years.
Yeah.
Okay, bye-bye.
Great.
Oh, my God.
Great.
I am gutted, but I'm definitely going to come back when I'm 16. So, and try again. Hopefully.
Outside, the queues are still growing, but waiting inside is someone who certainly won't have a problem with her age. 73-year-old Dot, and she's come well prepared for the wait.
Oh, got a nice old pepper and cucumber and pure, with spring onion salad.
And pure orange juice. And packs of chewing gum for me. Oh, cups for the cappuccino. Oh, sarnies. And
oh, your sarnies look nice.
Mini steak.
Some pudding.
Hi, Dot.
Hello.
How are you?
Great.
Why are you here?
I'm 74 next week.
You're what? You're 74?
Next week.
You don't look it.
Yes.
What are you going to sing for us?
I've got you under my skin. With a bit of luck. I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart, you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin.
Thank you very much,
Thank
Dot.
You, Dot.
Thank you. So, Simon.
No, don't go anywhere, Dot.
No.
Go back
stand,
on the...
Stand there. Simon, what did you think of Dot?
It was sort of... okay. Nice.
Yeah, I like you too, Dot. I do. And you look very nice today.
Well, thank you.
I admire you for coming along, but I don't think your voice is good enough for the competition. I'm going to have to say no.
Pardon?
I'm going to have to say no.
Well, I don't mind.
Dot, you're so lovely.
Nice to meet you, darling.
It's been nice to
thank
meet
you.
Thank you.
Too. Take
care.
All right.
Bye-bye.
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 Ta-ra.
It would have been nice to have gone through, but my oldest is moved for 19th of this month. I'm going to Turkey.
So while Dot won't be going to boot camp, 17-year-old student Raymond from Liverpool is hoping he will.
I love a good audience. Like, I'm a different person on stage. Once I've got the one song out the way, or the first line, if you like, there's no stopping me. I love entertaining, I love people, I love the crowd.
Hi. How are you, Raymond?
I'm all right, you okay?
All right. So, why are you here?
I'm here to do my best, give it 110%, show you what I've got, and hopefully get where I want to be.
And where is where you want to be?
Well,
That's
what I want. I want everything. I want to be big, and once I get that break, there's no stopping me.
Who would you like to be like, Raymond?
I love Elvis. I love Dean Martin, I love Frank Sinatra,
good,
Bobby
good,
Darin.
Good boy.
I love all the big boys, like, you know, I want to be up there with everyone. And
All right, what are you going to sing?
Well, I just mentioned, actually, I'm going to sing Ain't That a Kick in the Head by Dean Martin.
Good.
My head keeps spinning, I go to sleep, I keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is going to be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spit, yeah. It's just like a fella said, tell me quick, ain't that a kick in the head? Oh. Thank you.
I love you, Raymond.
You know, I always think, you know, boys your age, 17, doing this whole swing thing, it can be a little bit precocious, but it actually wasn't bad at all.
I think people are going to love you, and I think you're really good. I think Raymond has got great, great potential, and you've got a great smile.
But if you're going to sing those songs, you've got to be really, really good. Really good. And at the moment, you're good.
I think that you are a natural. There are some people that just have that gift for entertaining, and I think that you are absolutely gifted. Very, very natural. Great face. Love you. Absolutely love you.
Yes or no?
100% yes.
It's a yes from me.
Oh, God, I hope you're in my category. Please.
Thank you very much.
Love you, yes.
Please, thank you very much.
Well done.
Thank you.
Tell me quick. Well done.
Thank you. Bye.
Adorable.
Good, great.
Oh,
great.
My God.
Great, great. Mm-hmm. 10 out of 10.
Sam, come on top of the world. 30,010, baby. Don't forget that number. I'm Ray Quinn.
Still to come.
When no one else can understand me.
You run a what?
I run a fan site about Louis Walsh.
I presume you're not very busy. You have led her down the wrong path here. She's not going to be a pop star.
The X Factor and Nokia are giving you and three friends the chance to win a five-star luxury holiday to Miami. You'll be given £1,000 each, flights to Miami, seven nights in a five-star hotel, tickets to a concert, tickets to Walt Disney World Resort in Florida, a Nokia music phone, and tickets to the live Saturday night show. Runners up win tickets for the show, £1,000 or a Nokia phone. All you have to do is tell us who was the guest judge at the London Auditions. Was it A. Shane Ward, B. Ozzy Osbourne or C. Paula Abdul? To enter, phone 09013 60 22 33 or text WIN followed by A, B or C to 84066. Good luck. Welcome back to The X Factor, where the auditions have hit Birmingham. And with Simon, Sharon and Louis now in the venue, the auditions can begin. And the first brummy up is 62-year-old factory worker George.
That's what I said, I'll do anything for charity. I wish I could be a big star like you. I wish, but that's it. It's my fault. Enjoy.
Why are you here?
People like you encourage me to do it.
What artist would you aspire to be, George, in the next 10 years?
They all know me. I have respect for the people.
Who?
You can't wish for anything better.
And do you think you can win the show?
That's my life. That's my life.
All right. Didn't understand a word of that. All right, George.
Oh, 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 when no one else can understand me, and we're always there to lend a hand in everything I do. That's a wonder. The wonder of you.
Okay, George. This is one of those moments where I ask myself why we do this.
I don't think your voice is right for recording. There's
well,
a
no
problem
one would understand
with your diction.
A single word.
I'm just trying to say that, Simon.
Or you
right,
sell
George?
A record with subtitles. Louis, yes or no?
I think it's going to have to be no.
Sharon?
Yeah, no, but thanks for coming.
Thanks, George.
Thanks very much. Oh, I've got the X Factor. Brilliant.
So, not a great start here in Birmingham. But back in the holding room, the mood is electric. Next up to sing, our vocal harmony group, for sure.
What do you guys do during the day?
I do social work.
You're a social worker?
Yeah.
That's fantastic.
Thank you.
I'm an IT consultant.
Right.
I'm a day centre officer for learning disabilities.
I'm just an entertainer. Just entertain myself, really.
Do you guys think you've got what it takes to really win the judges over today? Get yourselves a place at boot camp with an eye on the live shows.
For sure.
For sure.
For sure.
I don't want to run away, but I can't take it. I don't understand. If I'm not made for you, then why does my heart tell me that I am?
Simon?
Well, it's good, other than the fact that we weren't singing the melody.
I liked it. Yeah, it's good.
I mean, you know, it's a long time since I've heard a British group do this kind of thing well, and I think you do it very well.
Yes, you're a breath of fresh air. So, Simon?
It's Sharon? A yes for me.
Sharon?
Yes.
100% yes.
And for sure have opened the floodgates as the groups just keep on running straight through to boot camp.
It's getting harder and harder to breathe.
You're through to the next round.
More than words to show you feel that your love for me is real.
I have to say yes.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna be your man.
Me up all night.
I'm gonna say yes.
Someone else expecting a yes is 17-year-old Kylie, who's already getting into the showbiz spirit by bringing her own entourage and her number one fan, her mum.
Look at me. You can take
Kylie Knowles, but you can call me K-Star. The K for the Kylie and the star, because I'm the star. This isn't no dream made, it's a reality. I will be having a number one single, a massive album, top of the chart.
So, after some final words from Mum...
You must stop.
Oh, no, I know. She's all going to be a star.
It's showtime for Kylie.
Why are you here today?
Basically, I live to perform, and this is my opportunity, and I just want to make the most of it.
Off you go.
Let the children's laughter.
She's going to do it more. She's going to do it.
How we used to be. Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs.
Okay, Kylie, thank you very much. Simon?
The truth?
Stop that.
You will never, ever make a career in music. It's hard when you're good. It's impossible when you're okay.
It's just not for you, Kylie.
I believe that I have got it, and there's people out there that believe I have got it, and I'm just gonna work on them reasons. I wanna make the most of my dreams, and I'm not just gonna let them go by this.
Forget it.
Kylie, he's just being honest with you. I don't think you're ever going to be a pop star. I'm going to have to say no.
Okay.
No, Kylie.
So it's not good news for Kylie, but her mum won't give up without a fight.
Kylie, I'm not going to patronise you and give you something like this because it's stupid. You don't have what it takes.
Well, do you know how to prove it? Do you know she hasn't got it?
Look, how many...
I know that.
I can believe
you've only heard it for
I've got to say, Mum, you are giving your daughter false hope here. You are.
You give so many...
You are giving her false hope.
I'm willing to give her so much.
No, because you have led her down the wrong path here. She's not going to be a pop star. She won't.
Soon enough, I will be at them making something of myself.
the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go.
Need to try, Connie. You got
your stuff. Trust me, I'm making something for myself. Simon, you watch it. I bet you I'll be somebody bigger than you are. I will be somebody someday. You watch. You watch.
Should we take a break?
I think you don't have no clue what he's on about. Because everybody what you see them telling you, see the ones go through.
I'm fed up with mothers telling me that I'm the one who's evil, who's wrong.
Stand there and say you're not good enough and that he's going to patronise you. He patronises himself on every programme he makes.
The girl plainly hasn't got a career in this business and she's the one who's giving her all the false hope.
Simon Cowell, I think you are nothing but and you patronise yourself and you shouldn't be even allowed to be a judge.
And as the day goes on, it isn't only Kylie's mum who has an issue with the judges.
Simon Cowell, you need to go to the doctors, get a hearing aid because you're getting an old man and you can't hear talent.
She's a professional.
I can't stand them. I hate them. I never like them, but I still don't like them.
Louis,
you suck.
I'm sorry, girls. It didn't really work for me. It never works for you.
Who is she? No one, exactly.
Do I look like a quiet singer to you?
Simon Cowell.
But not everyone at the auditions has bad feelings towards the judges. In fact, this next contestant prides herself on being Louis Walsh's number one fan.
I absolutely love Louis. I think he's a very genuine guy. I run an unofficial fan site for him on the internet and he's a little community but with one big happy family. Every night in my dreams. Louis, to me, is a very, very genuine, caring guy. He's amazing, he really is. What of me? So I'm going to go hysterical. I'm really, really, really nervous now. Go on.
There's nothing I fear.
Hi, Bill. Oh, so happy to meet you. Can I go for a
hug? Of course I can.
Oh, God. Hi, Simon.
Sorry, this has never happened before.
Oh, God, I'm your biggest fan. I've got, a fan site for you. And this is my message with more
it's
older
quite,
fans.
Quite thin.
Yeah. Oh, Sharon.
Hang on a minute. Can I stand over there, sweetheart? You run a what?
I run a fan site about Louis Walsh.
I presume you're not very busy.
Come on, Simon.
No, hang on a minute. Just a... clear this up. So, OK, is it popular?
It is. Yeah, we've got 45 members at the moment, all posting regularly.
45 members?
Yeah, but we've had 8,000 hits on the website. 8,000,
45 members? How long have you been running for?
Only a year.
A year?
Almost a year, yeah.
Hang on a minute, that's 4 a month.
Yeah.
Christ, you have to get some help in. Can I read this poem? This poem is for you, Louis. No one can understand. I watch you on a Saturday. I long to touch your hand. I want to stroke your Irish smile. I want to comb your hair. I'm screaming at the telly, but you don't know that I'm there.
Simon.
Right, okay, so what are you going to sing to Louis?
I'm going to sing My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion. This is just for you, Louis.
Okay, well, we'll just take a step back on this one. Sharon?
Yeah, I think that we should really let Louis have his moment.
If you don't mind
I
him.
Think that we
if
should
you
let
don't
Louis
mind
just,
him.
Just...
You just say...
Off you go. Okay.
Every night in my dreams I see you, I feel you, that is how I know you. Go on, once more, you open the door, and you're here in my heart, and my heart will go on and on.
Vicky, that was very, very good. Very difficult song to sing, and you did it very, very well.
Thank you.
I think you sang from the heart. I don't know where my fellow judges have gone.
Carry on.
Your call, Louis.
Louis.
No, Vicky, I thought you were very, very good.
Oh, thanks very much. I mean so much.
Louis, yes or no?
Oh, absolutely yes.
There's nothing I fear.
Simon, Sharon,
any comments?
No,
it's your call.
This is your baby.
This is on your shoulders because this is for you, Louis. We wouldn't want to steal it from you.
Well, Vicky, you're through to the next round. So congratulations.
Can I give you another hug?
Please. Of course. There is a God.
That was classic. Classic. Oh.
I love Louis so much, you let me through.
Of MALC, Mad About Louis Club.
Yeah, come on.
Disbanded.
Louis, do you know what? Louis, don't be embarrassed, be flattered.
The Mad About Louis Club. Someone else wants to join. How old are you? How old are you? Yes, no, there's plenty of vacancies. 45. You'll be the 46th. Though there's no charge.
Oh.
Still to come.
Our favourite song.
This is possibly the most important part of your life.
The X Factor. The auditions continue here in Birmingham.
I've got the X Factor!
I've got the X Factor!
I've got the X Factor.
Someone that desperately wants to show that he's got the X Factor is 24-year-old Richard.
The reason I am doing this today is because I want to do it for me. I've wanted it all my life. And it's what I want to do and what I'm going to do. There's been a couple of things in my past, like my dad's background and everything. He's gone down the wrong road. At the moment, I think he's sleeping rough, and it's my absolute dream to go the right way in life rather than my dad's way.
Trouble. All right. Let's see what you got.
This is a moment when all I've done, when all of the dreaming, scheming and screaming becomes one. This is a day, just see how it shines, when all I've lived for becomes mine.
Thank you very much, Richard. I like you very much.
Oh, thank you.
I like you. I think your voice is okay. But it's you who are interesting rather than your voice. I like you.
Thank you.
Richard, yeah, I think you're good. I think you've got great potential. I think you can get an awful lot better. I'm going to say yes.
Simon?
I'm going to say yes.
All right, give us a hug.
And Richard's not the only one who makes it through and is heading towards a brighter future.
Hello, is it me you're looking for?
Delighted to tell you are through to the next round.
We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go.
Yes.
I thought that was a good audition.
Thank you.
Well done.
Heaven's holding a half moon.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Someone else who's dreaming of a yes is 32-year-old Stephen from Coventry.
Well, my ultimate dream would be to, you know, try and launch a career, try and sell as many records as possible, try and get high in the album charts as well, hopefully do a tour, and whether it's a UK tour, whether it's a world tour, and that's my dream. Thing is, to be confident, walk in there normal, don't look frightened, because they can smell that a mile off. It's serious, but it's also fun as well, and see how you do. Me and Mrs. Jones, we've got a thing going on. We both know that it's wrong, but it's much too strong to let it go now. We meet every day at the same cafe, 6:30. And I won't know she'll be there, holding hands, making all kinds of plans, while the jukebox plays our favorite songs. Me and Mrs. Jones.
Stephen, you've got one of the weirdest voices I've ever heard in my life.
Yeah, it is a bit strange.
It's more than a bit strange. It's really weird.
In what way?
Bizarre. You have no power in your voice at all. Mm. There's no strength, nothing. I mean, if you were to sing at a place where there was no microphone, nobody could hear you.
You are fabulously awful.
So, Simon, yes or no?
No.
Sharon?
No.
Stephen is no.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Thank you very much.
Cheers, thanks a lot.
And it's not only Stephen that seems to be having a problem with his volume.
Passing away, does an angel contemplate my fate?
You weren't singing, you were whispering. And it's not a whispering contest.
We're after the same race.
Joanne, can we turn the volume up a bit, darling?
Oh! Gold!
Okay, calm it down a bit, Cherish, please. Okay, Billy, why are you here? Why are you here? And who would you compare yourself to in the charts right now, Billy?
Sorry?
Who would you compare yourself to in the charts?
It's Wake up, you sleepyhead.
Oh, you pretty things.
It was like a lounge version of a David Bowie song.
It was bad.
Lounge version of a David Bowie song.
Are you deaf?
Yes, slightly. Is turning inside, yeah, floating around in ecstasy.
Thank you.
It's the end of the day, and the last person to see the judges is 26-year-old Sarah, who's brought along her entire family.
I feel quite lucky to be here today, because through my life I've had like a string of bad luck, should I say, starting with a car crash when I was 18. I was stabbed 2 years ago, just missed my main pain, and third strike was when I was about 17, and I had an ectopic pregnancy, so I'm lucky to be here today, really. I honestly believe that I've been kept on this planet for a reason, and this reason is the X Factor. This is my life, that's why I'm here.
Who does not love to live? I love living, I do. And if I don't make it through, I'm just going to be like I'm dead, seeing like I'm nothing, I'm nobody, I've just got nothing left after this.
Hi, Sarah. Well, you are a popular girl out there.
I'm here.
All right, you're here. Sex. Now, what are you going to sing for us?
From a distance, by a bit midland.
Okay.
Okay. From a distance, there is harmony, and it echoes through the land.
It means the world to her.
It does, yeah. We scrimped and scraped all our life, and I said, once I get through this, I'll buy me a house and we can all live together.
God is watching. God is watching us from a distance.
I thought you made a song which I don't normally like. Very soulful, very gospely. And even though your voice is out of control, I liked your voice.
Thank you.
I think she's got a really great soul voice.
I don't think it's great. I liked your choice of song.
But I'm going to be honest with you, Sarah. You're 26 years old, and I know you've been through a lot. But for you to progress well in this business, you're going to have to start taking care of yourself.
Yeah.
You know, you don't, at the moment, look like a potential pop star.
Right.
You look like a young girl who's out of shape.
Okay.
You do. With the potential to have a good voice, but I like your personality.
Thank you.
So it's something of a challenge here.
It means everything to us.
This is possibly the most important part of your life. Sharon, yes or no?
Yes.
Louis.
Sarah. I'm going to have to say no.
And I am going to agree with Sharon. You're through to the next round, kid.
Thank you.
Off you go. Nice one.
Next week on The X Factor.
How good are you?
Very good.
I think you've got a great raw talent.
Well, if you ever...
Where did that voice come from?
I want it. I need it is you.
You can't say this girl can't sing, Louis.
Touch me now.
When you walked in the door, you looked like a star.
Something wrong.
Just glad to be here.
You do this year in, year out. Control yourself.
Off with me, protection.
Yes.
Girls don't.
You shan't just say yes.
That's The X Factor, next Saturday.